This is the one we're going to use. Ladies and gentlemen, it does take a couple of minutes for the liquid to soak up this flammable liquid. So while it's doing that, I'm going to show you guys some basic firewood cracking skills. This is a 6-foot American star whip. I am cracking the whip this crack. It's called the circus crack. This one over my head is called the cattleman.
It's open.